Nolan Hickman went behind the back and then hit the little mid.